Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. How's everybody doing this morning?
Yes.
Are you glad to be in the house?
Yes.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. I tell you, it's a blessing and privilege to be here in the house again, to worship God. First of all, I want to give honor where honor is due, which is our God, our Lord and Savior.
Yes.
Because he's first in my life.
Yes.
And then I want to give honor to the bishop.
Yes, Lord.
Who's the head man of this house?
Yes.
And his wife, the first lady,
yes,
and the rest of my family.
Yes.
I mean, I'm happy to be here, y'all. Y'all just don't know. I'm happy to be here to celebrate Jesus Christ. They won the game and it was exciting. You know, even though it was raining, you know, it rained on us a little bit, but we still were there. We was in the house and we enjoyed.
Yeah.
It was a beautiful game.
Yes.
And like I said, I have to blame someone. If my son was scratching this morning, it's Timmy's fault. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. This first song that I'm going to minister this morning is it's a song that my homeboy. I call him our homeboy, because we grew up singing, you know, years ago, quartet. From East Rocky Mountain, North Carolina, and I'm about 16 miles east of Rocky Mountain, a little town called Tarboro, North Carolina. And we all grew up singing Luther Barnes. If you ever heard of the name Luther Barnes, yes, we all grew up, singing basically, you know, in church, Redbud Holiness Church, where the name of the church we grew up singing in Rocky Mountain. Talking about his dad, F.C. Barnes, and then his brothers, you know, I won't name them all, but to make a long story short, we all grew up singing together. So I just want to, do this song this morning, and hopefully you'll enjoy it, and it will bless somebody today.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. You know, in 2 Ephesians, in Ephesians 2 and 8, it said, by grace we are saved, and not of it ourselves, which is a gift. It's a gift for God. Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. So give the Lord a hand praise this morning. Yeah. Amen. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. How did I make it this far? Favorite, I tell you, Gospel John, I love this man. I got a chance to meet him in person, on one occasion. He came to my church, Christian House of Prayer in Compass Cove, or actually Killeen, Texas. And Alan Slaughter is the person I'm talking about. Beautiful man of God. I love his songs, and I minister pretty much all of them, really. But this one, it sticks out, it sticks to my heart. My son, he loved this song. I think about God, I think about Jesus. How in John 3:16, it tells us that God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever loved him, whosoever believe in him should not perish. We have everlasting life. Yes. Amen?
Yes.
So look at your neighbor for me, if you will, on your right and left, and tell them that love is the greatest love that God gave to man. Amen. Amen. Yes. So come ahead, brother. God is. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Dean. Brother Dean. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes, Lord. All